Different circumstances have led this group of people who are homeless to bond in this patch of woods. Some have stayed here for years and others just a few months.
I've camped out before, but not on these terms. Like, survival is totally different.
But now, they must all move. The homeless camp lies between Joe White Avenue and Grissom Parkway. It's in a donut hole, an area surrounded by City of Myrtle Beach property, but this portion is within the county.
We did aerial surveillance of this to make sure we could see everything, and what we saw was definitely violations of trespassing.
The search was done at the request of the property owner, who doesn't want them on the land. Police say they counted 20 tents near this retention pond, and many others are hidden by brush.
I don't want to move because I actually like the outdoors.
But she and others are running out of time. Officers have let them know they have to be out by Friday because they are trespassing on private property and giving them all a list of places that can offer help.
Somewhere other option than what they have now. And we've been more, really trying to work with them rather than just throwing them out.
What can we do? I mean, we have nowhere to go. We have no money. What can we do?
Clark doesn't want to leave her dogs behind, so she'll likely go to another wooded area until she's asked to move again. In Horry County, Lisa Edge, News Channel 15.